Handmade paper. Just cut these papers in pieces and deep into water for 2 hours. Blend it. Add some of with water and use this to give a round shape. Used one dry fabric to soak that water from paper and let it dry for one night. I have used some dry rose petals and this looks so aesthetic.